Press Tour that's going to visit 10 cities and 5 countries over the next 12 days.
Human beings in a mind.
This was a different time. I would invade his favela on horseback and kill anyone that was not fit to whoop. But we are in a new time, so I'll whoop his ass in July.
Look at my eyes, man. Bloodstains, Tennessee and dogs. Lies on the lips of a priest. Thanksgiving disguise as a feast. Rolling in the bush,
you got nothing to say, face-to-face. Give me that. Special in that.
Cocaine seats, all white like I got the whole day.
Tem esse negócio de falar que é bom, que é essa fica. Fala, Mike. Diz que ninguém tem.
We have just landed here for the next stop on the UFC Aldo vs. McGregor World Tour. There will be tons of media happening in LA, and we will be along for the ride with Dana, Connor, and of course, Jose Aldo.
Really confident guy in Conor McGregor, and then you have a really experienced guy who's also confident in Jose Aldo. Conor McGregor is extremely confident and big for the weight, and I think that's he's an underplay.
Jose Aldo fighting that kid.
I think Jose Aldo's gonna fucking take him and break him in fucking half.
You don't like Conor McGregor?
Listen, it's just
a rolled up. He hasn't beat the top level guys yet, though.
It's just a rolled up.
Jose Aldo, no doubts. Like, of course, I think Conor McGregor is a good fighter, but man. Like Jose Aldo is in a different level.
Conor Aldo. I think the only way anybody at 145 is going to meet Jose Aldo in the next 5 years is if they catch him while he's sleeping in bed.
I'm gonna break you.
A única coisa que eu vejo nele que eu lembro é o salsicha, desculpa. Não tem uma coisa. Meu pai me criou o homem.
Tell him I said I am his dad.
Yeah, what you gonna do? Wanna do something?
Fuck nobody
flawless,
without telling me.
Flawless,
sunglasses
victory.
In Anfield.
Fatality.
Last night was mad real. Sun coming up 5 a.m. I wonder if they got cabs still. Think about the girl in all leopard. Who was rubbing the wood like Kiki Shepherd? Two tattoos, one red, no apologies. The other said love is cursed, but would not be. That's something that the pastor don't preach. That's something that a teacher can't teach. When we die, the money we can't keep. We probably spend it all, the pain ain't cheap. Preach.
Unbelievable!